What's going on, Geekdom? This is Chipmunk doing another reaction today, and we're doing a music reaction. So, this is for DUCKWRTH's music video for Kiss You Right Now. I think DUCKWRTH is one rapper that I don't think is utilized with a lot of like the mainstream rappers, because I actually think DUCKWRTH is pretty talented. DUCKWRTH does a hell of a great job with a lot of his rhyme schemes and everything else. So I actually think he's underrated as far as people see him as. He's one that I will put on my track or my album and stuff like that, because I think he's crazy. He's crazy with it. But yeah. Don't know. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and check this out and see how this goes and see how he's doing this music video. I know he has some interesting music videos, but we get to see exactly where he takes this one. This might be more of like a love or this is more like a love or romance type of song or music video, but we'll see. We'll definitely see. So let's go ahead and check this out.
I think I wanna kiss you right here in front of everybody right now, right now. I think I wanna
all this stuff is
right here in front of everybody right now. I think I wanna miss you.
Baby, all my thoughts are so indecent. Stop it, blocking in front of the deacon. Right here, right now, me and you could be making a movie, take it to big screen. Happy, infatuated, just like as sweet as the flavors of your lips.
I think I wanna kiss you right here in front of everybody right now. I think I wanna miss you.
That sucks. I'm a poor connection.
Hold up. Wait. Now, look what we did. We done made a movie all outside of the crib. On the hood of my lip, at the dock by the ships. The ain't even switch, and the two is a trick.
That's hey,
a
matrimony,
how we join our lips. Holy moly, the one that only you can on your hips. Fingers traveling down your chest, and
it's like, I ain't trying to get sick. Rest of us, you and can make
explosions and shit.
When I kiss you, right here in front of everybody, right now.
I'm gonna pause it real quick because it seems like they're gonna go into like a virtual reality type of thing. Yeah, so far it's been pretty cool. I actually am definitely digging the song, feeling the song. The music video is starting off pretty interesting to me, pretty funny. Yeah, I don't even think that there's a lot of germaphobes that are that precautious when it comes to disinfecting everything. So yeah, this is pretty interesting. I'm digging this. I'm digging the song. He does a great job and stuff, like always. Like, he is, to me, one of the better rappers that I actually do like that's not really out there in the mainstream. So, but yeah, let's go ahead and continue. It seems like they're gonna do a kind of like VR type of thing. So let's go ahead and continue.
Get to know, selfish, hell alone, ain't never known. Help me. If you let your worries go, I bet the sun will show. I bet the grass will grow. You know we done. If I hit it from the back, you know I grind it slow. I bet your ass will grow for sure.
That's how they're about to use it.
I'ma make you go.
Okay. No.
I think I wanna kiss you.
Hey.
Purposely leave so I can come back to you.
But he does that a lot in his songs where he'll switch it.
I think I wanna kiss you.
And I think he does a good job of doing that, though. He's like, I'm tired of this. I'm gonna have to see you. We tried everything. Yeah, the carrier, or like, that dude here. I wanna kiss you. Hey.
Right here in front of everybody.
Hey.
Right now.
We're just gonna run past him. Forget that he's even there. They probably seen some strange things on that street. But yeah, I like this song. I like the music video. It tells a great story. And I'm all about stories. So, yeah, it tells an awesome story. I don't think a lot of artists utilize the story in their music videos a lot. And when artists do that, when they just utilize the song with the music video and stuff and actually tell a good, decent story, I think it makes it better. To me, it makes everything better and the song more memorable and the song more emotionally, you get more emotionally attached to it with the story and stuff with the music video. So, yeah, I think he did a good job. Song is excellent. I give it a giant thumbs up. This has been, he did a good job. But let me know what y'all think about this in the comments below. If you like this video, please put a like on the video. If you like, subscribe and see some more of my content, please do. Thank you all so much for just jumping on and giving me a try. I try to do a lot of different things with these videos and stuff like that. I have different types for different folks. So there might be something that everybody likes on my channel. I just geek out on a lot of different things. So this is just a channel that's just all my interests, all the things I just love and just geek out on. So thank you all so much for just jumping on and giving me a try. Even if y'all don't come back, just, hey, I appreciate you. Please do take care of yourselves and each other. Peace, geekdom.